Let us see the heterotrophic nutrition in plants now. Okay, so heterotroph means we all know those who cannot make their own food and they depend on other organisms or other living things for their food. So plants, though they are autotrophic, most of the plants are autotrophic in nature. They prepare their own food, they synthesize their own food, especially the green plants. They synthesize their own food, they are autotrophic in nature. But there are some plants which are heterotrophic in nature, which obtain their nutrition through heterotrophic way. They cannot synthesize or they cannot make their own food. Now these plants are further divided into three categories. They are parasitic, insectivorous and symbiotic. Okay, so they show heterotrophic nutrition in three ways: parasitic, insectivorous and symbiotic. So let us see what is parasitic. So parasitic is given to the organism. The word is given to the organism. What is parasitism? Parasitism is association between two organisms where one is benefited and other is harmed. So that this phenomenon is known as parasitism. So the plants that show this phenomenon, they are known as parasitic plants. Okay, parasites are those who live on or in another organism. They are known as parasites. So there are some plants which show this parasitic feature or this parasitism. Now the parasitic plant derives some or all its nutrition from host plant. Okay, so there are two organisms in association of parasitism. One which is benefited, is known as parasitic, and the other which is harmed is known as the host. So the parasitic plant, it derives either some of the nutrients or all of the nutrition from the host plant. So depending on this, they are further divided into two: partial parasites and total parasites. The name itself suggests. Partial, they are photosynthetic. They are able to photosynthesize, they are able to synthesize their food, but they depend on host for water and minerals. They absorb the water and minerals from the host. Therefore, they depend on host plant. Total parasites, they totally depend on the host plant for their nutrients. They depend completely on host. They obtain their sugars, water, minerals, everything from the host. So example of partial parasites, mistletoe. An example of total parasite plant is cuscata or dodder, you can say. Okay.